Hokulea's sister voyaging canoe, Hikianalia, has made an amazing discovery. While surveying coral reefs on Wednesday, crew members discovered two large anchors 20 feet underwater in Lalo, the French Frigate Shoals. They also found two pots. Although not verified, they believe it's possibly part of a whaling ship that sank in the 1800s. While it could take years to confirm this, crews are calling the site Hikianalia Reef. Hawaii's voyaging canoes are in the middle of a 2-week training voyage.